retired boxer, he only retired last year, but retired boxer Yusaf Mack was in a gay porn video. And when the porn video got discovered, he said that he got drugged, the guys that was in the video with him raped him. He basically didn't know what he was doing. Have you seen this story and what do you think about it?
First things first, I gotta laugh, you know. I ain't seen this story, you know. But obviously, we were just talking about it briefly off cam, and I got the gist of it. So this retired boxer, yeah, he was walking down the street one day, a limousine pulled up, and they said, "Hey, my friend, you want to make money? You want to make money?" He said, "Oh, yeah, I could do making a couple of dollars still." But he said, he jumped in the back, jumped a couple of champagnes with some fizzy pills in there now. He woke up on the train the next day. Woke up on the train and his ass was killing him and that. His ass was killing him and that, fam. As are you gonna know you did gay porn, fam? Get me?
Oh, he said he didn't know until someone brought the video to him.
He's lying, fam. When he went to the pharmacy to get his fifth tub of Vaseline, fam, to try to soothe some of that pain, fam. Man's hotted him up with the thing. Was he drugged? No, he weren't drugged. You're a grown ass man, you're a boxer, fam. If man's trying to come, hey, if man's can come that close to you and drug you, fam, you don't deserve to be a boxer retired or otherwise.
Well, he said that he was going into the. Gonna do a straight porn.
And oh, yeah.
He saw three naked women.
Okay, so apparently they enticed him, blood, because you can entice nig nugs. You get me? You put out three pieces of chicken, you put out three naked girl, and enticing a stupid nig nug from. And yeah, he thought he was gonna beat the girl them. And we say he went, he popped pills because he thought it was Viagra, and he woke up and what? He woke up and he woke up on the train.
And he said that a man brought the video to him later.
He's lying, fam.
Well, basically, they're saying that he went to go and see these women.
Yeah.
He went to go and sleep with three women for another porn because he was low on cash. And then they come out the room and they gave him a drug and he ended up being in a gay porn. But when you watched, obviously, no home, I ain't watched the video, but I seen like the pictures on Instagram and like two men had their things in his mouth and it was... And even three other guys were posing for a group picture. So I'm saying, did this guy get drugged? Can you get drugged?
First things first, the man was gargling sausage like Listerine, fam. You get me? He didn't get drugged, blood. All right, if you're going to say he got drugged, if you're stupid enough to believe he got drugged, you're stupid enough to say Tiger didn't know it was a transformer, fam. You get me? These men are freaky in America. They do anything to get that check. Mum was low on cash, fam, and he wanted a new rollie, so he said, "Frig it, let me pimp myself out." I heard mum was posing up like Tupac naked in the video, fam, screaming "Fog Life" and all them things there. And he said, he wants to believe man's got it. Man's drugged him and that. These men ain't serious, you know. I didn't know there was a paracetamol called gay paracetamol, you know, that you take it and it makes you act gay and that, fam. So if I take a pill, I'm going to start acting like Sam Smith. Man, idiot, fam. He got blood. He got caught slipping, blood. He got caught slipping. He probably, worst case scenario, he probably got there and they said, "Ah, oh, you know what, it's not three gal, it's three geezers, you know." And they said, "Ah, oh, but we'll give you extra 20 bags." All right, fuck it. And he did it, fam. Because there's no drug. How can man's drug you and you're posing, fam? And you're taking pure sausage to the face, fam? Pure Muay Thai dick to the face, fam? Huh? Like this is some Jackie Chan flick and that, fam? These man ain't serious out here, man.
Well, they're saying that he basically can't... He wanted to contact the mans that filmed the thing.
What?
That filmed the porn because he's saying that he wanted to switch on them, but he forgot his Facebook password.
Yo, this keeps getting hotter, fam. This is hot like fish grease right now, fam. Man said he forgot the Facebook password at such a critical moment in time. I'm sure you can get little hints and reminders sent to your email still, so that we'll push that piece of bullshit over to the side because it don't taste too good. And obviously, what's he going to scream at the geezers and do? My man agreed to do the gay thing, fam. He probably thought he was only coming out in Switzerland or something, fam. He thought it was going to be a Europe thing only, fam, so he could get away with it and pull a fast one. But they shipped it out in America. They're selling units in America. The DVD man got it and burnt it, fam, and it's going viral. And if he was hurt, fam. Boy, you just have to take the L in it. Look how much rappers and that got outed for being gay and that, fam. Take the L, fam. But you took the D, so take the L now. You get me? It's one of them, fam. Feel bad for you still. Shouldn't be a chatty patty. Keep it scrolling. Keep it locked. All right, folks. You know what? I don't want you to think that man's forgot ya. Shutdown City episode 6 is in production right now. We're filming, recording, editing, everything right now. Obviously, if you can't wait till then and you need to whet your appetites, click back a few previous videos. We got the episode 6 behind the scenes up just before this. And we got Mark talking about... Where you filming, man? I always forget. And we got Mark reviewing the film slash interview on the the Netflix exclusive film Beast of No Nation. So don't forget that, man. Obviously, we've also got the little exclusive, just under 10-minute clip from last week's Express Truth show for you to piece on. We were talking about the social media thing and the Lamar Odom situation. So, yo, keep it locked, man. Like, rate, love, subscribe. I'm Stephen Brown at Superman91. Take out the A. Back-to-back films. Keep it locked.